Hello, today YouTube, we are playing Evil Inside. It was a Steam game that I can't remember how much it was, but it was around the £20 mark, somewhere around there. Anyway, it's a horror game, don't know much about it, new game, alright, that's exactly what we're doing.
And we have breaking news that arrives from the north of the state of Oregon. Here we have Mary Jane Anderson, our reporter at the crime scene.
Thanks, Joe. They found the body of Rose, the woman who went missing last Monday. Forensics located her camera near a well, in which her lifeless body was also found. Her husband, the alleged killer, has already been arrested.
Jesus Christ, so they don't know how to arrest everyone in Oregon, apparently. So they just see the next person. They're like, ha! You are it. Oh shit, right. Can we see that in slow motion? Oh, it's a hotel already. Nice. Nice, I like a hotel. I do. Well, what am I saying after this? We're going to a hotel. I like that. Oh, I've got a Samsung, yes. What's that? Fuck.
Hello?
Hi, Mark. It's been a long time since what happened to your mother. That happened many months ago. Are you better?
Yeah, sorry. Listen, are you in contact with the afterlife?
Yes. Tell me what you need.
I need you to make contact with my mom.
Because I am a stupid idiot. Like, seriously? I just want my mom. I know she's dead, but, like, I can easily take it. Dude, get the fuck up. Let's explore. Hello. The fuck was that? Oh! Mother? Mother, why did you have to disappear? Mother! Oh, Ouija board. That always settles the deal. Jesus Christ, you fucking idiot. Do you know... Does Nathan never listen? That you don't explore when you're fucking brought in me or a Ouija board. Holy shit. Can I open this door? Can I turn off the lights with a hand? Hello?
My mom is dead. My father in prison. And I have to take care of my little brother.
I know. Yeah, it's like a little fucking shit day. Dick. I kill. Let's see how I got him. Right, can we open the chest? Oh, okay. I don't mind opening the chest anyway. Can I open this door? Alright, it's locked. Cool, sick. Thanks. Thanks for telling me that game. It's like I didn't know that in the first place. Oh shit. Do I get a flashlight? Do I shit. Alright, so I can open that door. Good.
Mom?
Oh shit, don't open that. Don't... Lasagna? Oh my god, my mum knows. Home sweet home. My mum's trying to sell this place already. Fucking Christ, it's all going downhill.
Jackie?
That was the scariest thing I've ever heard. I hope the fuck she's not laughing. Otherwise, this is just going to be a shit show for the start. Right. I don't know what happened there, I apparently don't care. Anyway, let's go. There's still many of this house to explore. Mother! Mother! Can you open door? Right, so do I need to get something? Right, what's in here that I need to get? Is there a flashlight? Because I would definitely like one right now. At this point. Can I open the fridge? Can I open the doors? Can I open... Oprah, can I open this? Nah. Hey. Can I take this with me? Nah, I can take... No, it's not. What a surprise. There's nothing here. Dude, open the fucking door. Oh, you're just...
What the hell?
Oh, you're just too good at this game, aren't you? Already. shit's so annoying, man. Why now? Why did you have to go and play with a fucking Ouija board, you dumbass cunt? Everybody knows that you don't play with a Ouija board for the sad reason that a fucking floating light would be around, you dumb cunt. Alright, I thought for that. I thought it was floating. For saying that. This is a basement, I know this already. Wait a minute, what? Oh no, this is... Oh Jesus Christ, no. Oh no, it's all happening. It's all going downhill for here. Oh fucking Christ. Cool, give me a shot. Dude, let me have a shot at this right quick. Oh my god. Wait, let me calm my nerves then. Okay, cool, set, I'm fine. I'm calm. What's this? Breaking news. Well, there's no breaking news, except my mum's fucking deep body is trying to haunt me. Except for that. That news. Oh! The dryer! The washer! Whatever you want to call it. Oh! I just flipped one. Oh, this is great. Can't wait to meet my mother. And there she goes. Oh, well, it's just like PT or a game. I love it. I love how it just starts on me. Oh, shit. Sorry. You're supposed to be scary. I didn't realise you were doing something. Whoops, my bad. So sorry. The ghost was trying to haunt me then and I didn't realise what was happening. I'm sorry, what? You can fuck right off, you wee dick. Get to hell. Don't slow that music down, you cunt. Hello? What the fuck is that? Oh no, 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 no. I'm getting the hell out of this house. Fuck this. This is what happens when you die with a Ouija board, you fucking peasant. I'm not dealing with this either. Let me out. Let's just turn out a hotel hill. Not everything near the kitchen. Dude, see, my mum wasn't haunting this place as much. This would be a fucking good place. Oh, no, no, no. No, 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 don't do that. Come on. Don't ring bells. Come on. Ah, oh, fuck it. Why every time I come out of the kitchen? Hello? What's this? The hell are you? Something's turned on the TV. I wonder if it was my there. Oh, somebody's breathing. That's a good sign. Isn't it? Isn't it? Uh-huh. Can I open the door? Oh, except that we can answer the phone. Ah! Am I there?
This breathing. Mom?
Alright, Mom. I won't use the Ouija boards anymore. I get it. I get what you're saying. I won't use them anymore. I know I fucked up, but you can tell me without actually scaring the fucking pants out of me. Hello? Am I there? Oh, well, flickering lights. You know that's something. Something's going down there. Eh? What's this? What's this? AFG. QRSTU. So it's part of the Ouija book. Ah, oh, that seems like a great idea, doesn't it? We're going to piece back the Ouija board so you can see orbs round about. You can see orbs round about this house. And yeah! A toy train, yeah! Oh, I thought you fucking did. You little bitch. Anything else? Right, I'm so sorry. What the hell is making that noise, bro? Hey, come on. Hey, take us to your little... little one. Right, so I had to step out of that. Okay, that's locked. Cool set. Oh, mum! Shit, somebody stabbed her. Right in the heat. Must have been. Who else could that have been? Shocking. Right, so what's happening now? Ah. No. Somehow I'm not feeling this game anymore. For some reason, I just... this game's just scaring the fucking shit out of me now. Hello? Alien? Anybody? Okay, so that's locked. Right. So what is me locked, I guess? At this point. So there must be something in here. Up here. Oh! Shit, paint. No, man. Paint the flowers. Flowers will never get. Wait, Danny, go back. Wait, Danny, do something. Wait, what did I do? Fuck, I don't know the code, dude. How am I supposed to know the code? I bet you the music was to help me here. I can't play it because it will be copyrighted. Because I literally have no done. I've no done the whole. And frankly I don't know the code, so I'm going to end it there. So if you guys enjoyed this and you want a part 2 to Evil Inside, leave a like, subscribe, and comment what you want to see next. Thank you, goodbye, peace.